This is Ben Borhani reporting with CampAshraf.org. I'm here with former governor of Pennsylvania, Ed Rendell. Mr. Rendell, how do you feel Ahmadinejad's presence at the United Nations next week is going to affect the safety of Camp Ashraf residents and safety of Camp Ashraf itself?
Well, I don't think anything's going to happen while he's here in the United States. I mean, that would be a horrible mistake from their standpoint. I said at the first one of these meetings that I attended, I wish that we had gotten more publicity about what happened in Ashraf, because the American people would be outraged. They would be outraged not only because innocent, defenseless people were slaughtered, but they would be outraged because we gave our word. I saw one of the forms that one of the residents of Ashraf signed. The United States gave our word when the residents of Ashraf surrendered their weapons that we would protect them. There were United States troops just outside of the base when Maliki's forces were coming in. They were ordered to leave. So we violated our sacred obligation to those people to protect them. The American people would be absolutely enraged if they knew it happened. It's my hope that we get more and more light shined on this issue so the American people can speak with one voice. And if they would speak with a loud and clear voice to the president, to the State Department, protect Ashraf, delist the MEK.